Chris Whiting is the bricklayer from Cheltenham who played here for the first time last year. He was unlucky though, he met John Lowe in the first round and not surprisingly went no further. But Chris has come back to win through the qualifying rounds once again. He finds himself with another tough first round opponent, Mike Middle. Tough in the first round of the World Championship. Of course, it's Dave Whitcomb, who's unseeded this time, but he has an impressive record. Twice he's been run up in this World Championship. Last year he became the news of the World Champion. But it was clear right from the start that Whitcomb had a lot of work to do. He was to win through the first round this time. Whiting took the first set. He's about to start the second, watched by Tony Green.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. First leg, second set. Chris to throw first.
Whiting now with one set under his belt.
180!
Oh, what a start to this second set. They're loving this.
Thank you.
waiting, going off the boil. To win. I think they're applauding her, because the world champion took the advantage. Thank you. So he has another three darts at least for the finish.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. First name.
is in double eight.
Press required, 120.
Well, the shot is 18s for this. That's a good start. 18 leaves the ball. Ball. Oh, I pulled it.
80, sir.
Pulled it.
They require 16.
To go ahead for the first time in the match, double eight. Double four. Double two.
Yes! Extra first name.
Well, options here for the match. Double 15, double 18. 66 left.
41.
To leave double top for the match. No out shot for Whitcomb. 180 or more needed.
140.
Miss for the match for Whiting. Double top. It's there.